Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with just one new VHS tape for the collection today, but it's one about which I am very excited. I was able to get a copy of Twisted Nightmare. This is one of my favorite sleazy, cheesy slasher movies from the 80s. In fact, I even reviewed it in a sleazy, cheesy slasher review video. So if you want to know my thoughts on the film, please be sure to check that out. This is not an easy tape to find. They do pop up on eBay every now and then, but usually they're either very expensive or very damaged. Luckily, I was in the right place at the right time and able to get a good copy. I actually recently sent a copy of this movie to my buddy Nick, the Last Shoegazer, because I know he will love it too. Have you guys seen Twisted Nightmare? If so, what do you think of it? Comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.